But I want us to continue in our worship. We've learned this song together about the power that is in the great name of our Savior and King. And I pray for you that you would run to Him this morning and find strength in His name. Let's sing it.